All right, it's this episode, but I have to go for a little bit, because, I mean, I just have to, hang on. Perfect. All right, and I'm back. Nothing happened. Don't worry. I had to use the restroom. Okay. All right, let's see. All right. Okay, moon's out. No, I don't want to summon entire guys. Actually, that would be cool. It would have been better if it was before. Because I need the baby that saves you from death a lot. All right. Least my investments are looking up, right? You know, I'm taken care of when it comes to the important things that I need. There we go. In fact, I have a better strategy. Yeah, I think if anything, I need to learn to basically first and foremost get golden apples before everything else. Same one. No! It went right back to where it was. Whatever, it's fine. I'm still above. Should have one for materials like over here, but I need those right now. So yeah, I need some of those. Is there any paper in there? Okay. So what do I need more of? Sugar, yeah, sugar cane. Yeah, I have plenty of sugar cane, so that's fine. Basically, be all I need. need like three more books and then to make one more bookshelf just so it looks better. There's no need for that much, but I was trying to just be active, you know? Like, I have a lot of energy after failing that much. I just need a few more sugarcane. Sorry, toes. Let's see. So yeah, a bit more paper. One. Yeah, I have three books now. I can make one bookshelf. All right. One death. That's just sticking on my mind, man. It's gonna stick on my mind probably for a while. But I mean, it's not that big a deal. I mean, it feels like a huge deal because I really hyped it up a bunch, but I was like really, really trying to get myself excited. Okay, it's fine. I was trying to really get myself pretty excited for it, you know? See. See, I can basically silk touch. Nope. Bane of nope. Well, I mean, if I could just get a little bit of lapis or something. Lapis. That's really cool. Except it's not what I need from that. There we go. No, it just stays okay. Right. Sorry if I'm being really quiet, by the way. I'm just kind of focusing on doing stuff a lot, a lot, a lot now. Okay. Like I said, I'm still a little I'm still a little upset that I died. I'm still a little bit upset. I shouldn't be this upset, but I really am. It's fine though. Like I am completely fine and everything. But like, man, that's a bummer. I was planning ahead. I was like, I'm gonna do all this stuff on hardcore, and I didn't do it. And I guess that's for the other one now. I feel like I need to have like a base where I'm just doing really well on it, basically, in the game. Okay, let's see. Before I go on to a new hardcore, basically, is what I was gonna say. Okay, so I have a bunch more room now. There we go. Glad that I can get all this. What's that about? To be honest, it could be a lot that I just haven't eaten yet. I need to eat. Usually that always gets me in a better mood. Okay. Get back to this. I no longer need leather. I just need to get my pickaxe up to 30. Nice, it's going back up, it seems. That's pretty good. This morning it was like 35. Now it's 27 or 28. And it's going up. Nice. 2790. Going up at this very moment. Ooh, now it's down 2783. Dang. 2805 now? Twenty-seven ninety-six. It's changing moment to moment. I feel like I want to wait until it does something drastic to make a new decision. Yeah, 2802 again. Exactly. 2795. It keeps going up and down. I don't know if that's accurate or not. Yes! In the app it says it's still going up. What's it at right now, this moment? Like, it keeps going, yes! No! Yes! Like, it might be peaking right now, I don't know. But it's supposed to go, like, maybe two times higher than this. So I feel like keeping my money in is a good bet. Let's see. And I'm almost tempted to just put a bunch of money into my stash account and then sell what I have right now Please don't go lower. Please don't go lower. Still the same thing. I'd say it's a pretty good amount. It's like in the midpoint between the ranges that's been fluctuating between. Anime. And with his face. All right. I feel like I'm in my head, I'm running out of things I want to do. Oh yeah, I want to make more. Seriously, if I had these golden apples on me at that time, that would have been awesome. Right. I forgot, guys. Hang on. Come over here. You used to like carrots. Whoops. Had wheat. Yeah, I need like. Pigs can eat three things. Can't eat wheat, though. Can't eat wheat. Alright, that might be the fastest one. I'm not sure. I didn't know that, but I don't want to do it again, that's for sure. All right, so they can eat golden apples too. They eat regular apples and then golden apples. Where's the thing I was wanting? It's wheat, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, there we go. cows, come here.
No.
Sure, sheep can come too. I need a bed out here. Alright, I'm gonna bring my bed out here. Ooh, I have a lot of seeds. Alright guys, that's been this episode. The next few episodes are just going to be me grinding and basically me getting these cows and stuff and for more levels and food and stuff. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time.